When I pitched this story to Wired magazine, there's six editors around a table, and they're pretty well-informed science and technology journalists, and not a single one of them had heard of thorium.